you can see this is 5 by 2 way solenoid valve Asco pneumatics. It has 5 ports. Today we will open it and see what is inside it and how to repair SOV. This is 5 by 2 way valve, 3 ports you can see, and other side 2 ports, so 5 port by 2 sides, 5 by 2. As you can see its symbol, the spring when supply is on the coil and it is energized, then it will change direction, and when supply will off, then it will go back to the original position. This is spring loaded. I am opening its cover and I will show you what is inside this SOV and how to repair it and what are the normal faults in SOV. I will remove it and then I will show you. This is a spring. As I told you, it's spring loaded. This spring keeps it in the original position. Spring is fitted in this fitting, in this cover. This spring may be weak or loose or bended. This may be one cause that this SOV is not working. I have just put it. Spring is fitted in this cover. This is a plunger. This plunger, this spring pushes it to keep it in its original position. Now I will open its cover of other side. As you can see, coil is fitted this core. I will open this and show you this spring. This may be loose, this may be bended. I am opening the cover of other side. You can see when coil is energized, core moves up and the air goes to this diaphragm and moves this plunger. When plunger is moved, air is changed. You can see there is a moisture inside it. This is the moisture. This is the main cause of stucking this plunger. As you can see, it's moisture. It is main fault in the SOV. Its seals may be damaged because of this moisture, and dust and moisture stuck this plunger and it will not move. I am removing its seals. I am just pushing its plunger out of its housing, its SOV body. I am just removing. You can see I just removed it. This is the main plunger. You can see dust and rust. So this plunger is stuck and SOV is not working properly. After cleaning the body, after cleaning the plunger and greasing little, this SOV will work very well. You can see there are many O-rings. These O-rings may damage because of moisture, because of rust. This plunger, it need to be cleaned. After cleaning, this plunger is a little damaged. So when you open a SOV, we have to check its plunger, its body, it's smooth, it's not damaged, O-rings are okay, there is no moisture. So these are the main things you need to check when you are repairing an SOV. Moisture is the main cause and the dust is the second cause of a faulty SOV. SOV need lubrication and cleaning. If you lubricate it well and clean it, this will work for years. If the compressed air is not clean, there are chances that SOV becomes faulty. But if the compressed air is clean and dry, then the life of SOV double or triple. I am just doing it, fixing. After that, I will open its core. I will show you piston which is moved by the coil. A SOV may be operated on 24 volt or 220 volt. It depends on the coil. If you use 24 volt coil, it will operate on 24 volt. If the coil is 220 volt, then this SOV will operate on 220 volt. It's just a matter of coil voltage and coil rating, at what is the rating of the coil. I am fixing it back. Now I will open its core. I will show you core piston. It's just a magnetic core piston. It is operated with the magnet of coil. It moves up and down. There is a spring. When coil is energized, this core moves upward. It gives way to the air. Air goes in and operates the plunger inside this SOV body. I am just removing it. I will show you what is inside it. It is fixed with this O-ring. You can see this hole, air hole, and this core moves upward. Air goes from this hole and moves the piston plunger. This is manual. Through this manual screw, we can operate this SOV without a coil, just for checking purpose. I am showing you, and I move this screw inside body. This plate moves and pushes this core upward like a coil magnet. When this moves upward, air goes to the other way and it moves the plunger inside the SOV body. This is the core. I show you, it is moved up and down with the coil magnet. As you can see, core metallic body. There is a hole. This hole is very important. It should be open. This is fixed like that. This O-ring also important. There should be no leakage. Now I am fixing it back. So I showed you what is inside an SOV and how to repair it. What are the main causes? Main causes I told you: moisture and dust.